Dear children, now we are going to do addition of two-digit numbers. Okay, let me see. We have already seen that is single-digit addition number by using simple friend numbers formula. Okay, for two-digit number also, we have to apply numbers, that is formulas, and let me do simple addition. Okay, I have to write the number, that is 20. Okay. Plus 10. Okay, 20 plus 10. Next, 30 plus 10. That is 10 numbers. Okay, and 50 plus 40. Okay, and 50 plus 20. Okay, let me do first number, that is 20. That is 20. So this is tens number, so you have to move the beads on tens place. So from the right hand side to the left hand side, this is ones and this is tens rod and 100. So this is the tens rod. Okay, this is ones and this is tens. So first 20, so move this bead, use your thumb and forefinger, that is 10 and 20, 20, okay, plus 10. So move one bead in the tens column. So move one bead. So now calculate this bead, that is 10, 20, 30. So write down the answer here. Answer is 30. Okay, can you understand, children? And move back to the zero level. And what's the next number? That is 30. Similarly, you have to move the beads on tens place. Okay, ones, that is tens, ones, tens, 100. Okay, that is 10, 20, 30. Okay, so 30 and plus 10. So plus 10. Okay, write down the bead, calculate the bead, that is 10, 20, 30, 40. Answer is 40. Okay, keep it in the zero level. And third sum, that is 50 plus 40. Where is the fifth bead here? That is here. So move this fifth bead, that is 50. Now the abacus shows 50. Okay, 50. Next, plus 40. So move four beads in tens rod. So 10, 20, 30, 40. Okay, so now calculate this bead, that is 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Write down the answer here. What's the answer? 9090. Okay, and next, that is 50 plus 20. This is a zero level. Okay, first number, that is 50. So this is 50. And next number, that is 20. Okay, so 10, 20. So answer is, that is 50, 60, 70. 70. Okay, so answer is 70. So move back to the zero level. This is a tens two-digit number addition. Okay. And next we move on to this one example sum here, that is two-digit number and with single-digit number. Okay. That is 19 plus 5. Okay. So first number, it has two-digit. 9 is a 1's place and 1 is a 10's place rod. So you have to arrange the bead 19. How to do this? Listen here. That is 1 and this is 9. Okay, this is 9. That is 1, 9, 19. And next, that is plus 5. Okay, plus 5 in 1's place. But here no beads at all to move for plus 5. So simply in previous video, that is plus 10 formula for plus 5, that is plus 10, okay, minus 5. So answer is 24, answer is 24, okay. Let me show the plus 10 formula. For plus 5, okay, that is plus 5 equal to, that is here, this is a plus. So start with the formula plus, and this is a complement number of 10. So put the number plus 10, and you have to write down the opposite sign of this. So minus, and what's a friend number of 5? That is 5. So this is a formula. Plus 5 is equal to plus 10 minus 5. Okay, once again I will do this sum again. Listen here, make it in the zero level abacus. Okay, no beats here. First number, that is 19. So 1, this is 9. Understand this? 1 9 19. Okay, and next number, that is plus 5. For plus 5, here no beats for moving this for plus 5. So plus 10 minus 5. Now the answer is 24. How to form this formula for plus 5? You have to start with the number, same sign, plus 10. And here you put the opposite sign of this. And this is the friend number of 5. Okay. I will repeat, that is 6, 7, 5, 4, 2. Here, listen here, 4 is the friend number of 6. And 3 is the friend number of 7. Because 6 plus 4, that 10. 7 plus 3, 10. Similarly, friend number of 5 is 5. And 6 is the friend number of 4. And 8 is the friend number of 2. By using this technique, you have to form this formula for 2-digit number. Okay, let me do another sum. That is 17, okay, plus 4. Okay, listen here. Next sum, that is 17. So make it in the zero level. Okay, first you have to arrange this number here. So 17, 7 in 1's place. So 5 plus 2, okay, 7 and 1. Now arrange this 17. Here and plus 4, plus 4 here. You have to move this ones place. So here plus 4, but here understand, here only two beads are here. Two more beads, we have to need two more beads. So use this formula for plus 4. Plus 4 means plus 10 minus 6. Okay. So answer now 21. That is, answer is 21. Can you understand this? I will show you again this sum back to the normal. 17 means 1, 7 here, 17 plus 4. For plus 4, okay, so for plus 4, write down the plus 10 minus 6. This is a formula. Okay. So plus 4, that is plus 10 minus 6. Okay. So answer is 21, that is 21. Okay. So I hope you children, you can do this 2-digit with 2-digit zero ending number addition and 2-digit with single digit number by using this formula. Let me move on to the, that is 3-digit addition numbers. Let me do in the next video.